Hi everyone, I hope you're all staying healthy and doing well. I'm back at home on my family's sheep farm, but I'm an art, film, and visual studies concentrator, and today I'd like to share with you some time-lapse footage of myself doing animation using backlit clay.